As most of you know, we are a family that likes to toast one another. So to start the ball rolling, Daisy's big sister, Allie.
When Daisy first told me that she was dating Eddie, I said, Eddie Vogel? The schmuck you went out with in high school? He was the biggest douchebag of them all. You know how Eddie broke up with her? He started dating her best friend, who's here tonight, by the way, Sheila. But when Eddie saw Daisy at their high school reunion, he knew what a big mistake he had made. No offense, Sheila. And now, Eddie's amazing. You wouldn't even know he's the same guy. Except he looks exactly the same. Well, to Daisy and Eddie!